Okie dokie. 29th of April, our Scottish trip, and we've delayed it slightly because of the weather. It's been snowing quite heavily this morning, but it's melted. It's supposed to be improving. We'll see how it goes. We've got to meet at Rivington now, 10 o'clock instead of 8:30, just give us a chance of the weather brightening up a little bit. We'll have to see how it goes, but I don't want to delay it. I want to get away from this place for a couple of days at least. We'll see. Put my heater grips on, they're a must. Get a frog out of my throat. Yep, Scotland today, Fort William for our first night, and we're doing the NC500, which is a circular route which takes St John O'Groats, Durness, Ullapool, Inverness. There's myself, I'm a GS. There's Simon and Jane on a pan-European. There's Max on his new VFR, and Nev and Jackie on their Harley Davidson, because his BMW is a bit poorly right now, unfortunately. Engine trouble. So poor Nev. That time he doesn't really need to be paying out on anything. His bike breaks down. Bugger. Right. I'm out of here. This is what I didn't want. My late start has brought me into Manchester traffic. What a bugger. Like a car park. A 30 minute trip to Rivington is going to take me 45, 50. Wouldn't mind if it was just cruising along, but this is just stop start nightmare on a heavy bike. Bollocks. That's my first fuel stop just before I get onto the 61 for the services, and it's raining, which isn't too bad, better than snow. If I'm a bit muffled, I've got a buff around my mouth to try and keep me warm. Hey ho. Right then, I hope the other guys are okay. It did snow a bit before, a bit more than it did when I spoke to the guys, and they was all stuck, they couldn't get out of the drives. So that's what they make it to the services. I'll see them there. We'll have a coffee and read the paper. Well, I don't know if the camera's still working, but I'm at Rivington services. You can see the snow. This is making it very, 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 very interesting. If not a little scary, actually. Weather. Why is it always the weather? Well, just going to leave Rivington. Glenn's pulled out. No surprise there. We're going to go to Cairnforth now, get some breakfast, and decide whether we carry on or not, because the weather is a bit crap. So then, let's get some breakfast at least, before anything. had to get a new battery for that. Starts up Wednesday morning, completely flat. All I can think of is, I've not used it for a week and it's been got a bit cold, I don't know. But anyway, hey ho.
Police bikes. They've all been arrested.
When did they see you on Monday?
Yeah.
Got that started on Tuesday. Wednesday, they had him driving down to Luton delivering some chairs.
Here we are.
And here we are.
Haven.
And what?
For breakfast.
Hey?
Well, actually,
not really having a tea.
Honest.
Suits have a leak.
Here's Nether Rev. Oh, go hit that bump.
Right, watch that bump.
Watch that bump. Ooh. There's the red.
Morning, cloudy weather. Give it 4 by 8 now. Come and shake. Whose idea was this? Hey.
Anyway, Scotland awaits. We've had snow, we've had sleet, we've had lots and lots of rain. It was a really good time. We've had some breakfast.
Never mind, Joe. Are we going now?
Are we
going now?
Next stop.
After a bloody good breakfast, Max has joined us now, thank God. Been out of contact for a bit, we thought he might have got lost, but... What the bloody hell's going on? Are we ready? Are we good? Let's get the hell out of here. Oop. Whoops. Okay, let's get back on the M6. Next stop, Greta Services, which I believe is the N74, can I get out of here? Why? Let's work our way through the petrol station. Back onto the roundabout. I've got no left indicator, only a right one. My bike electrics are going bit by bit. I've had a new battery. There's some kind of an anomaly recently where they won't fucking work at all. They'll let the indicators, but they wouldn't turn off. Bike's a bit haunted. Anyway. What's the one I gotta do? In the hills, I was approaching the Lake District and ha ha! like at Gretna, is it worth continuing, turning back from Gretna and going home and cancelling this trip? Everyone's been on the phones, been on the internet, been on the BBC weather website, and it doesn't seem too bad, the weather. I mean, it's all changeable, of course. The last thing we want to do is get trapped on the wrong side of the border, really, because there's no B plan, there's no getting home. It's a bit windy. There's no getting home with the bikes if we're stuck. Still a lot of snow up there. Let's hope it's on the high ground. We was a bit concerned about, and that's the lakes. Always tends to get the worst of the weather. Very exposed. The wind at the moment is putting the bike over at 45 degrees. That's riding position, let me tell you. Well, hey ho. It up, you can see it. Over by the wind. Keeping the speed down to around about 60-65. You don't need to push it any more than that. Not to put anyone's life in danger. It could be really easy. This wind is something else though. Woohoo! Boy oh boy. Bikes in general, we're all quite comfortable. I mean, the heated grips are doing their job. I'm well topped up. I've got my gear on, plus a rain suit. The helmet's a bit drafty, but I put a balaclava on, so that solves that problem. The screen's doing its work. The fairing around the bike, or the tank, should I say, is doing its work. So, things could be worse. I've done this trick before on a naked bike. In rain, not as wintry as this, and it was horrendous. And that was my introduction to touring on a Honda Hornet, which was anyone said you can tour on any bike. It's true. Well, you can tour and be comfortable, or you can be touring and be very uncomfortable, depending on situations and weather, etc. So. The better the bike is, the more comfortable you are. I'm talking about weather protection, really. And also the weight of this bike is keeping it quite planted on the motorway. This wind is terrible. I mean, on the camera, man, I'm lucky. The wind isn't bending the trees down or anything like that, but believe me, it's moving the bike around some. Scotland! Woohoo! Took us a bit to get here with the weather, but that's Scotland. Alright. He's not as you bastard, is he? Well, we're in Scotland anyway! We're in Scotland anyway!
Do you think you've seen all these cars with canoes on? Do you think they know something?
Yeah, yeah. But what I've noticed is nothing coming that way with snow on. No. But when we come out of Manchester, there's loads of cars with snow, so
hopefully. I thought it's gotta stop pissing down in a bit. You have to do.